sometimes is these puffins and other alcids, the cormorants, they'll dive underwater and scare these fish up into a ball. The fish think that if they're in the center of this ball, they're not going to get eaten. Eventually that ball gets driven to the surface. That's when the gulls have a chance to kind of dive down and get a fish or two. See it happening there over to the left or the right.